nice and clean for this one. Side of the road up here.
Okay. Yep, there it is. Made it.
Let's do this area.
The canal is right there though, which should probably be some surge.
Right now, right?
Hey, it's Jeff Petrowski and it's
storm surge warning affected area ahead. Please proceed with caution. In about 10 miles, turn left to merge onto I-310 North toward Louisiana, Highway 3127 North.
Love you guys.
I can see it up there. And he said, "During, like, you just have to keep like guarding it to make sure someone doesn't steal it." Yeah. It's a great place to live. There's definitely flash flooding on these roads. Mm-hmm.
Here's Metairie, flash flood emergency here, folks. Very heavy rain. Northern Iowa moving in. Submarine mode. Look at that.
That almost looks at my heart. That's tornadic.
That's what I was wondering.
About depth.
Yeah, we ain't making that.
Are you sure? Even on the left here?
I thought we got it on the left. Okay. Dude, that's like, look how high it is on that car. We're up to my door.
We're up to your door?
Yep.
Too deep?
Oh, but I think we're still. I don't know when it starts going up. That's the real question.
We got this, right?
Oh, there are people in there.
You okay?
Y'all okay?
No, we're stuck.
You need a ride?
Can you pull us through?
I don't have a pull cable, but you can hop in the back. Yeah, we can try to find a tow rope.
Got a tow rope, we could do it pretty easy.
If he's got a tow rope, we can connect.
Unfortunately, I can't hear you.
Oh,
all right, we can give you a ride if you want.
We can get you a ride, but we don't have a tow rope. But it does look like the rain did subside. I don't know how.
their lights on.
Got a cat to a ripper!